A sneeze. And a cough. Signs of the flu season is soon approaching. But what measures are students in DCU willing to take to prevent falling ill? British Medical Journal experts are questioning why hand washing, quarantine, and face masks are not canvassed as heavily as the flu jab. We asked DCU students how they felt about wearing face masks to avoid the flu.
Well, it's uncomfortable, but I suppose you wouldn't get a cold. And there's nothing worse than getting a disgusting cold and someone coughing on you, whereas I'll just be coughing on yourself.
Terrified of needles, don't like the mask. But I'd take an injection over wearing the mask.
I'm not really afraid of the flu because I get sick every couple of months anyway. And like I'm okay with that, but I wouldn't wear one of these things.
Do you know what? I've heard that they don't even, like, after an hour or so, they stop working. That's what I heard.
Really?
Yeah.
They lose their
filter qualities.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm not trying to be bad, but, like, in Ireland, you don't need them.
But with restrictions from eating and drinking, and some questionable looks from strangers, how helpful are the masks really?
They actually don't really sell here, so I can't really comment on that. We would recommend the flu shot to anybody during the flu season.
Ian Mangan, DCU TV News.